Hello everybody, I'm Sean at Complete Meats. Today we're doing a series of videos to show exactly what we're doing for our Christmas fair. Visiting our usual poultry suppliers for Christmas for our turkeys and our geese, as well as doing some short videos showing you our managers from our shops, giving you some different ideas for Christmas with some on different budgets and with different menus.
Well, today I'm in Chard. I'm going to pop into Complete Meats and talk to Mark, because he ought to be able to help me get through the Christmas lunch with my huge family. I've spent far too much money on shopping, so I'm hoping he'll give me some really good tips. Hello, Mark.
Hello, Carolyn. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
What can I get you?
Well, Christmas Day, lots of people coming, yeah. And I want to take food to Boxing Day and maybe the couple of days afterwards as well with cold meat.
Okay.
So can you give me some suggestions on...
Yeah, sure. I'll just go get some cuts and we'll go from there. Okay, first of all, we'll try the three bird roast.
Wow.
Okay. That's turkey, duck and chicken.
Okay.
Okay, it's going to take you about 4 hours to cook.
Right.
Okay.
And how many people?
That's going to serve about 10 people.
Oh, okay.
And if you want some cold the next day, we got our Christmas cracker chutney.
Okay. Mm, that looks good.
That'll go well with that.
Yeah, I like that idea. That's okay. Great, thank you. So, what's next?
Okay, the next thing I want to show you is the rolled turkey breast.
Oh, lovely.
Okay, so that's bonus turkey breast. Again, the same sort of weight with that one, same sort of cooking time.
Right.
Okay, but we can cut it to any size you like, and you can have it bigger than that if you want.
Right.
Or smaller, depending on how many you're feeding.
Okay.
And again, good cold with some chutney. Okay.
Lovely, that sounds really versatile. Mm. Like that. Super. So, my family probably will really enjoy that. They also love all the trimmings, sausage meat, all the extras that go with that.
Okay.
Have you got any thoughts on that one for me?
Shouldn't be a problem.
Oh, that looks super.
Okay, so what we got here, we've got a variety of different stuffings.
Okay.
We've got some stuffing balls, pigs in blankets.
Right.
Smoked streaky bacon and sausage meat.
Okay, wow, that looks really lovely. Can you give me some tips? Have you got any ideas?
I certainly have, yeah. One of my family's favourites. I'll show you now. Okay, so we can start off with some sausage meat.
Oh, okay.
I'll put that in the mixing
right.
bowl. Okay, and in here we've just got some chopped onions and some chopped apples.
Right,
so that in there as well.
Okay. Mmm, smell good.
So here I've got some roasted chestnut stuffing.
Right. And you've got various flavours of that, have you?
Yes, we've got some sage and onion. I've got loads of flavours.
Okay, lovely.
So add that in as well. Okay, and here comes the best bit.
Okay, all right.
That's what kids love doing.
Give it a good old swidge around.
Yeah.
Oh, I can smell that now.
Okay, so you just put that there.
Right.
In your mixing bowl.
Put a hand there.
Yeah, go on.
Oh, right,
spread
okay.
It all
yeah,
in
that's
there.
Nice and easy.
Okay, like that.
Gosh, that would go a long way too.
Yeah. And then, if you just want to get your streaky bacon on top, and you can put this in a little pattern if you want to.
Okay.
Some sort of lattice work, maybe. It'll take as much time or as little time as you like doing that.
Mmm, that smells really good. So how long would you cook that for, Mark?
I'd probably cook it for about 40, 45 minutes.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, that's good. That can go in at the end then, after you're winding a turkey down.
And just
put your extras in.
Yeah, so make your money go a little bit further over Christmas.
Certainly. There'd be good helpings there.
All right.
Great idea. That's a good tip. I like that one. Thank you.
Lovely.
Thanks for that. That's a really good tip. Did you mention something else earlier as well?
Yeah, we got some gammon.
Right.
Just put the table a minute.
Okay. Ah. Oh, goodness. This is amazing.
So we've got some gammon here.
Right,
okay.
Yeah.
Again, good hot and cold. Mm-hmm. Okay, you can boil it or you can roast it. Got the same cooking times. Okay. That piece there is going to be enough to feed about 8 people.
So, yeah, okay. Great.
If you're going to roast it, it's really good with like a honey and mustard glaze.
That sounds okay. A good option to me.
Got some mustard there.
Yep, so okay. just coat it and roast it in a normal way.
It. Okay. That's it.
And then next day, obviously, cold cuts. Well, you've been brilliant. Thank you so much. I particularly like your tips with the sausage meat. I know the family will go mad for that. But 3 options to go away with and think about Christmas again in a bit more detail. So thank you so much.
You're
Mark.
Welcome. Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed those videos and you've got lots of ideas of what to do for Christmas. Enjoy Christmas, but most of all, come in nice and early, book your Christmas fare so that you get exactly what you want. And please, enjoy Christmas with us and a Happy New Year.